نرحب فيكم مرة ثانية. الموقع مهم ويعتبر ثالث موقع أثري في الأردن.
له صفة غريبة لا توجد نادرة في العالم موجود في نفق في مقيس. مقيس ميزة عن باقي المدن الرومانية اللي في المنطقة، الإطلالة ارتفاعها ومطل على غور الأردن بالكامل.
So today we arrived at Eco Park after a 3-hour departure from IAA. When we got here, we were again taken into a bus to an archaeological site, and at that site we were split into three groups. Each group was given a sector to dig out, and in those sectors were broken pieces of pottery, glass, and other ancient materials that would be found in buildings. Each group was given a wheelbarrow and individual tools such as a pickaxe, smaller pickaxe and shovels, and other types of equipment to find sharded pieces of glass and pottery. After several hours of digging, we were able to find many pieces of sharded glass and pottery, and hopefully tomorrow we'll find even more.
I honestly had a lot of fun in Eco Park because we got to experience a lot of different things and we got to interact with nature and things we're not really used to. Yeah, out here we're still getting it. More food, more love, still getting it. Begging fan, rapping like best, still getting it. Sounding like the best, still getting it. Yeah, out here we're still getting it. 10 years deep in the game, still getting it. Begging fan, rapping like best, still getting it. Getting it, sounding like the best, still getting it. Full speed in the lane, still getting it.
Ich nein weiße Weiche, ich Sprichwort.